Okay, so here's how you would access your Glow from any device that has the internet. You'll type in your username just now that the pupils will be able to access, and then your password, and then click sign in. The link is at the email below this video. That will then take you to your launchpad here. So you might start off with my launchpad, it might look a little bit bare. If you click on the Calder Glen one, a couple of things you need to know about is in the mail section here is where you'd access your emails. You would open that up, and that would give you an opportunity to communicate with your teachers. And you can email your teachers, and your teachers can directly email you. The second thing I want to highlight to you is about the Google Drive. So if you scroll down and you click on your Google Drive, it will open it up. If you click on shared drives and then open up Calder Glen shared drive, you'll see that there is many different folders just now from your different subject areas: English, Gaelic, Geography, Health and Food Tech, etc. etc. That is where we've kept lots and lots of resources that you'll be able to access so that you can do your work at home. The teachers have been working really well to update these different folders and make sure that they are having have lots and lots of teaching resources for you. Another area that I want to show you is the Google Classroom area. And if you click on the Google Classrooms, it'll take you into this page here. Yours will probably be looking quite bare at the start. But if you've been added in, like I have, Mrs. H's just added me into S3PSE, you can accept by clicking that button there. Or if your teacher has shared the code with you, you can click the plus button that's at the top here. What the plus button will do is it will give you a couple of options. One of the options is to create a class. Now that would be for teachers, but for pupils, the option there will be to join a class. And what the teacher will have is a specific code that allow you to join a class. And teachers will be able to communicate from the Google Classroom, giving you access to different parts of your work. And you type in the class code and you click join, and it would automatically come up. So those are the three things that we are using to communicate when we're working from home. One is the mail, which is your emails and email back and forward. The second thing is your Google Drive, which once you've clicked onto your shared drive, you'll be able to see the Calder Glen pupil shared drive. And the third thing is your Google Classroom. All three of these things will give you an opportunity to be able to complete work from home and keep as much normality as possible. If you have issues or problems with accessing your Glow account through passwords, then Mrs. Hunter, our family liaison, will be on hand to be able to support changing passwords.